Hello friends, this video on Lines and Angles Part 3 is brought to you by examfear.com. No more fear from exam. So the first related angles that we are going to discuss are the complementary angles. Now what are complementary angles? These are those angles whose sum is 90 degrees. So two angles are said to be complementary if their sum is 90 degrees. That means complementary angle is not just one angle. It is about a pair of angles. So when you have two angles such that you add them up to form 90 degree, that is complementary angles. Let us say you have two angles. So let's say that this angle is, let us assume it to be say 40 degrees. And let's say this angle is 50 degrees. So what would be the sum of these two angles? The sum would be 40 degree plus 50 degree. 40 plus 50 is 90. So the sum is 90 degrees. Therefore, these two angles are complementary angles. So any two angles, if their sum is 90 degree, they are complementary. So it is something like this. Two angles together. So if you have two angles, angle 1 and angle 2, if together they make 90 degree, that means they are complementary angles. So the only criteria to become complementary is that the sum of the two angles should be equal to 90 degree. And what do we say? We call angle 1 is said to be complement of angle 2. So basically we say it like this. Angle 1 is complement of angle 2, or angle 2 is complement of angle 1. Now again, it is also not necessary that these two angles need to be completely separate angles. Let us look at this scenario. Let's say this is one angle. Let's say this is angle 1. And let's say that this is angle 2. Let's say that angle 1, the value of angle 1 is 60 degree and the value of angle 2 is 30 degree. So in this case, angle 1 and angle 2, they are also complement of each other. So these are also examples of complementary angles. So it doesn't matter where the angles are located. If their sum is equal to 90 degrees, then they are complementary angles. Now, in a similar way, we also talk about supplementary angles. Now, can you guess what could be supplementary angles? The concept remains the same. It is just that the sum of these angles is 180 degrees and not 90 degrees. So 180 degrees means how much? So how do you represent 180 degree? 180 degrees represented by a straight line. This is 180 degree, right? So you think of any two angles. Let's say that you have one angle like this, which is maybe 120 degree, and you have another angle maybe 60 degrees. So when you find their sum, it is 120 plus 60, which is equal to 180 degree. Now since the sum is 180 degree, therefore these two angles are supplement of each other, or we can say that these are supplementary angles. So exactly the same concept, if you have angle 1 and angle 2, if angle 1 plus angle 2 is equal to 180 degrees, that means these two angles are supplementary angles. So let us, in this case, we will call angle 1 is supplement of angle 2. So let us look at this example. So here you say, let's say you have this angle, which is maybe 50 degrees. And here you have this angle, which is 130 degrees. So when you sum them up, it is 180 degrees, which is a straight line, right? So these are also, these are supplementary angles. Now, look at this one. So here, what do you think? How many angles do you see? This is one angle and this is another angle. How much is this? This is a right angle, right? So this is 90 degree. This is also 90 degree. So the sum of these two is also supplementary. So the sum of two right angles is always a supplement. They are always supplementary.
Thank you. Please visit examfear.com for free quality education. You can learn with a simple four-step learning process wherein you can watch video lessons, you can ask your questions, you can refer notes, and you can take a free online test. We have content for class 6 to 12 on physics, chemistry, mathematics, and biology along with practical videos. So please subscribe to our channel for daily updates. Thank you.